Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging system.
Boner.
Is not available.
Hey, Benji, I just got to the airport. I really hope you left already. God, you made it.
What's up, cuz?
I got some good shit from when we land.
Wait, you're not like taking weed into Poland, are you?
Oh, yeah.
Benji?
Nobody, they don't give a shit about that stuff.
I think they very much do give a shit about
that stuff. Oh, yeah.
We get high in backseats of cars.
Dabers and I are cousins. We used to be joined at the hip. Our grandma is from here, so Dave arranged for us to join this geriatric Polish tour with you fine people. That's the
way we get by. I really needed this man. I know that it's tough for you to leave your boy. The way
we get by. I don't really have anything going on.
I know it's been a tough few months for you, so.
I also want to say that I know you're not the most comfortable person with people.
I'm not?
No.
Does it look real?
Well, they're twice the size of you in metal, so.
You sure you don't want to come up here?
I'm good.
Can you take my picture?
That's what I'm talking about. Marcia!
Thank you, David.
But it's amazing that you're here, putting yourself out there so boldly for me.
Thank you, man.
Let's go smoke a joint.
Word of warning, this will be a tour about Penn.
Our grandmother and Benji were super close.
I mean, she was the coolest. I've just been in a real funk, I guess, since she died. Just haven't,
You ain't alone.
You're looking back at the horrors of your family history.
We completely cut ourselves off from anyone else's true pain.
Why are you doing this?
Oh man, you used to like feel everything.
Obviously, there are triggers along the way.
We're not at the right station.
And you didn't wake me up.
Oh, you're having such a good nap, dude.
Jesus,
you were like,
Christ, you're on a tour group with people.
I know, I just didn't have the heart to wake you up.
Has he always been like this?
I love him, and I hate him.
What a flying jeez.
And I want to be him.
You used to cry about everything.
Yeah, it was awful. Who wants to cry about everything?
We're in a Holocaust tour. If now is not the time to grieve, I don't know what to tell you.